The Door County Historical Society put this village together with the aim of showing how people in our ancestors' time found each other because they needed friends, they needed co-workers, they needed people to trade with. They need a store and a school and a blacksmith shop and a church where they could find their needs met. And so most of us have ancestors that lived on farms in that period. We're the period from 1880 to 1910. And the ancestors were often scattered and lonely. They needed co-workers. They needed people who would help them with putting up a barn or making a quilt. They needed somebody to befriend, to argue about politics, to argue about religion. They needed to meet someone in the church that they might marry. And in the school, they wanted a place for their children to have an education. So this was a meeting place. And the Crossroads community is typical of places like this all across the Midwest. The log house behind me is the Warren House, built in 1877 in Claybanks Township, given by the great-granddaughter of the Warren family that built it. It was moved. The historical village is located kitty-corner from the YMCA, just on the east side of Sturgeon Bay. It's on the corner of Michigan and the highway bypass. It is open every day from 1:30 to 3:30. We have special events on Sunday, like today. There's the blacksmiths at work, a quilting show, ice cream social, and interpreters who wander the grounds and talk about our ancestors.